man from Laramie. He was a man with a peaceful turn of mind. He was kind of sociable and friendly. Friendly as any man could be. But you never saw a man outdraw the man from Laramie. The man from Laramie. He was a man with a warm and gentle heart. But when they'd start the arguing and fighting, frightening and lightning fast was he. There was no coyote who could outshoot the man from Laramie. He had a flair for ladies. The ladies loved his air of mystery. The West will never see a man with so many notches on his gun. Everyone admired the fearless stranger. Danger was this man's specialty. So they never bust or double-crossed the man from Laramie. He had a flair for ladies. Now the ladies loved his air of mystery. The West will never see a man with so many notches on his gun. Everyone admired the fearless stranger. Danger was this man's specialty. So they never bust or double-crossed the man from Laramie.